Immigrants face many challenges when they settle in Australia, and having someone to guide them through can make all the difference. Malwal Maiwan is that someone for thousands of African families. And as Mazawi Ford reports, he's now in the running for an award for his efforts.
Life changed forever for Malwal Maiwan when he turned 10 years old and found himself all alone during Sudan's brutal civil war.
We were caught up by surprise. So that is how I was ending up separated from my family without saying goodbye.
Malwal spent years searching for safety. Finally, Australia offered him refugee status and a new start.
I came here as a young man not knowing anybody or having any relative to support you was a little bit quite difficult.
Determined to ease the transition of other immigrants here, Malwal now works for Mission Australia in Queensland, supporting refugees and their families.
We came home first to say, welcome to Australia, that's the first thing. And then to assure us that we're not alone, we can actually ask for help anytime we need to.
With his ability to speak English, his native tongue Dinka and Sudanese Arabic, Malwal brings people of different backgrounds together to share their experiences and solve any problems.
He's actually inspiring other young people to act in a responsible way like what he's doing.
So much so, they nominated him for a Pride of Australia medal.
They feel confident when they see you as you are one of their families. They feel comfortable of talking to you. They feel comfortable of letting you know their difficulties.
For the man forced to grow up without his family, Malwal's earned a place in the lives of so many others. Mazoe Ford, 10 News.